I'm back at the Gold Coast because I love it so much. We're actually at Seaworld at the moment. We're going whale watching for the first half of the day, and then the second half of the day we're just going to be chilling, going through Seaworld, maybe on some rides, and just seeing some animals. So the boys just chilling. This is going to bring out my inner monkey.
Overboard today, please call out then overboard as loud as you can.
Absolutely insane. That is how you start off a day at SeaWorld. Oh, that was so cool.
Wonderfully wet. So this is ride number one of the day.
And you're gonna get wet.
And we're gonna get wet. Hopefully we're climbing this thing now, because it looks awesome.
You are soaked. I'm drenched.
So Mum leaves us for 5 minutes, all right, and we go on this ride and get soaking drenched. And now there's a really cold wind, and my pants look like I peed myself, and my shoes are completely drenched, but I'm loving it. I'm having so much fun here.
That's something worth working hard for.
So how is it we can all make for that safer
insane.
We can all make a difference.
That was ridiculous.
Imagine.
You hear about performances like this, but to actually see one is just ridiculous. I don't know how they train the dolphins, but that is one of the coolest things I've ever seen. And I want a dolphin now. Alright guys, my awesome day has come to an end. Incredible! The amount of stuff I got to see today and do and experience was just amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up down below if you did. And I will see you in the next video very soon. Ciao!